Tonight at 10, at age 12, his life was changed forever.
I was diagnosed with bone cancer in my legs.
But somehow, that local man survived. His amazing story and his fight to empower others with disabilities. Tonight at 10 on today's TMJ4.